This is Phil Koopman with a tutorial on why global variables are evil and what you can do to fix that.